And I am the lay leader here at Triad Adventist Fellowship. When I told some of our members who are here that I was getting up here and that I only had one slide, they were a little worried. And then when I told them there wasn't a single word on the slides, they got even more worried. But I want to tell you about what church planting can do by the numbers. You see, four years ago, 12 people got together, and I forgot to put 12 up there, but that's okay. 12 of us got together, and we started to plant a church, this church. Thank you, Luke. So, what can 12 people do? You see, 12 people can give out 100 boxes to families at Thanksgiving. That's in two Thanksgivings, because we've only been here for two of them. We packed boxes full of food, turkeys, packed to the gills, and we took them out to families and gave them to them, and they might not elsewise have Thanksgiving. 400. That is a number that in that same time frame, we went out into the community, saw the homeless, and gave them backpacks full of toiletries, hats, gloves, scarves, socks, helping those that need help the most. 1,520. That's the number of people that this church has served at the local homeless shelter. We go once a month and we provide them the evening meal. And we don't just have them stand in a line and give them a tray and tell them to go sit down and eat. When they come in, we tell them to have a seat. And we come out and we ask them what they would like to drink. We bring their trays out to them. We ask them what they want for dessert, and we bring them their dessert. Just like all of us are treated when we go to a restaurant. Just because someone is homeless doesn't mean that they are not a real person, that they don't also deserve to be treated with that same respect. 19,470, and I hope that number grows tonight and then again tomorrow. Because every time one of you checks in on Facebook here at Triad Adventist Fellowship, we as a church, through a partnership with Second Harvest Food Bank, we provide 7 meals to the hungry in our community. This would be a great time to take out your cell phones, check in, so that number continues to grow. That is over 3 years. 19,470 meals provided to our community. 101. That's our current membership here at Triad Adventist Fellowship. When 12 people decide and ask what God can have them to do, those 12 people can multiply to 101, and those 101 people can accomplish great things. Powerful things, not just to make us more comfortable in these comfy chairs, not just to have great music, not just to have great food, which you will have tomorrow. Because that's not what church is about. The church isn't about what we can do for ourselves, it's what we can do for those outside of the church. What we can do for those who need help, who need the love of Christ in their life. And that's why our mission statement is very simple: to present the love and saving grace of Jesus Christ. Because that is what we are called to do. And that is Triad Adventist Fellowship by the Lord.